Is the TLC diet safe? Being told by a doctor that you have high cholesterol can be scary. It's attributed with heart conditions and diseases, and strokes. It's also vital, you need a certain amount of cholesterol to survive. There are two different types, good and bad. Most people find their levels of bad cholesterol is the one that is higher than it should be. The TLC diet, Therapeutic Lifestyle Change diet, was designed to help people lower their cholesterol levels in a healthy, safe way, without having to rely on tablets, and teach people how to lead a healthy lifestyle that will aid their body and keep them fit and reduce their risk of heart disease. But is it safe? Yes. Unlike other diets, fad diets, for example, the TLC diet is designed to be sustainable and endorsed by the government as an acceptable way to reduce the levels of high, bad cholesterol in your body. It's used to maintain a healthy lifestyle, and is supposed to be one that is very easy to continue on with even after you've got the results you want. It isn't a diet that you follow for a few weeks and then come back off. It's designed to be a way of changing your life and helping you make the right choices when it comes to food. You're not starving your body of nutrients that you need, and just instead giving it the right ones. Fat, for example, gets a bad reputation, but there have been many studies into the good and bad types of fat in recent years. The TLC diet helps patients to cut out the bad, high cholesterol types of fats, such as saturated fats, and how to supplement with healthier foods that aid the body. 1. Doctor's orders. Doctors have been recommending the TLC diet to patients as a way of helping them reduce their bad cholesterol and have found that it is much more effective than just medicines alone. As their patients started to make healthier choices, and lost weight along the way, the medications they were prescribing became much more potent and performed better within the body. Patients got better results and were shown to be much healthier. 2. Overview. Decreasing the amount of unhealthy foods that you consume, getting in a little more exercise, and cutting out that expensive nicotine addiction doesn't spell bad or unsafe. They're all changes that will help the body feel and perform better than if the problems are ignored. And if you want to learn more, I recommend you click the link in the description to find out everything you need to know to change your body and improve your health by following our expert plan. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe and share it with your friends on Facebook and Twitter and Google+. Thank you for watching and see you next time.